up on my clothes. 1-800-DEAD-BOY. If they need to get my phone, I stay sick. I hope it's on the figure. Make me hope for we ain't never going back to nickel diamond for some produce.
To drown the pain, I surpass the stain, solidified within this game. The king is dead, long live the king. Now watch me reign, spit fire that I attain from leaving a dragon slain. My name is Logic, though you may know me as Young Sinatra, the cat that brought you, if I may say, the illest of verses, not yet classics.
but that will come as time disperses. Back in the 90s, I was just a badass kid. Thank God for sparing my life and dodging a bid. Westia Park after dark, I rep to the death. At Gaithersburg High, blasting music till I go deaf. Ninth grade, on a constant pursuit just to get laid. Till I finally got some pussy, now I'm trying to get paid. Sold a little bit, something slight like nickels and dimes, but I ain't make enough. Said fuck it and stuck to the rhymes. As for my home situation, that shit was hard times. Came up on my own, blocked out the bad, went into his own. Acknowledged what it was, but never let it consume my chromosomes. On the phone at like 16 with a little Hispanic hottie. Body like a Ducati, the type to get naughty. And now I'm 21, older and wiser, but I ain't perfect. Especially when that dark shit deep down hit the surface and ignite the art. Maintain speed, rip it apart. Fuck a punchline, just the shit you feel in your heart. A young black man, camouflaged in the skin of another. When I converse with white folk, I feel like I'm undercover. Just a brother, just a brother, trying to make it in America. I need a window seat, somebody call Erica. Bars like this cause mass hysteria. Spread like malaria and quarantine your area. I squeeze at you MCs till you wheeze and bury you alive. Like Beatrix Kiddo, that's some Kill Bill shit. Now run it back and relive the riddle. What?
For lower back pain sufferers, the search for relief often leads to places like this.
Vision fuzzy, corpse hand swinging, leave your hoe, such a bloody. Tell us one more time how you fucking all these souls. Cut to you in 5 years at the bar alone. Sad little man, so you blame it on us. No, you're not a has been, you were never was. Turn around swift, and I'm kicking up the dust. Elegantly cash on my throne, I rust.
bass to the guest for the week. Yeah, got bass to the guest for the week. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bass to the guest for the week. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, taking my life, thinking it's right. Switching and missing the point to the type. Washing the thoughts in the back of my mind. Telling that I know for fact that they mine. Watch me, I'm so low. I walk with your photo. Take money from the locked door. Bitch, move back what you pay for. Swinging down the waterway. Take a dip in the best shape.
Except to say, I'm the king of the world!
Sleep, I seen a level nigga really wanna leave. Pick up the pen in the pad, I bust my ass to attain that shit. And I'ma spit the realest fact off of the bat. Like I'm an omen, like I'm fucking insomniac. Hypochondriac, writing a rhyme scheme. Living out a pipe dream. The moment the light beams means that the flow is streamed from the brain of this young rat fiend. I'ma kill it like nobody ever did it. You dig it, I know you feel it, you tripping. That's if you listen, but I'm different. Not associated with your opinion. Separating myself from you averages and percentages. Pity plenty of rappers, I'm cocking back and striking. The bullet is metaphoric, informing you with a rapture. They catch up a simple bastard and place them down in a patch of pentacles for the past. Of the past, I'm onto the corner. I try to corner the marker. Cathartic Catholicism apparently. It's appalling, the very that your appearance appearing is the imperial repair. The proposition in comparison, the methods affecting my opposition. But the money's a facade and it's a captivating vision. They capitalize upon the way that other niggas living. But the truth is in my sentence, it's sentence. So you can sense it, I'm suicidal as fucking. That's something I never said to my God. body staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh. And I feel that I'm getting better. My recipe is that when attacking an instrumental, defending the fundamentals. I said it, I break it down, so I turn it into a science. Defying, never complying, confiding in where you find me. Defining the definition of dedication and preparation on my reputation. My repetition is surreptitious, very vicious. When I vandalize and victimize various visuals, literal, never minimal. Minuscule like a liberal, liberty unforgettable. Guess it wasn't forgivable. Giving them my profession, perfecting what they intend to do. And yes, I've been to shit, but I thought you bitches already knew. I give a clue and keep it true, but what's the use? I'm not giving respect, so I be coming for your motherfucking neck. We never feeling vexed. It's not about a dollar bill and check. Instead, I could correct my lyrics to the jack. And I pray my niggas are patient. I promise we up next. God dang. I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh. I'm infatuated with death and I don't even understand it. Pedantic, but yes, I'm at it. So I'm taking complete advantage of the point that you motherfuckers could barely even manage. A manufactured assassin. The fact of the matter is that I manifest and manipulate, but you cannot reciprocate. And I'ma regulate what I originate while you just imitate or recreate and try to emulate. As I assimilate, never debate the flow, intimidates. They tell me slow it down using the water, make it concentrated. That's a thought that I would never put into consideration. Rather make the endless compilation with an observation that I have a self-destructing type of human nature in need of a savior. I'm spiraling in my depression. Regressing as I remember the memories I repressed it. And right up on my chest until my confidence compressed. Nigga, I just wanna rest and I cannot deal with the stress. I'm constantly having less. I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh. These niggas love to procrastinate and proposition women. The problem is promiscuity protruded through your vision. I'm consistent with the effort to never affect my ethics. Immortalizing myself on the record for your impression. Confessing I got the mind of a man in depressive adolescence. Convalescent, conversated, contemplated through the lesson. The second infectious connection for your conception. A blessing when I'm injecting, progressing within the section. I've been at it for a year and a half, staying committed. I swear that I'll never quit it. Convincing through my convictions with the listen lyricism. A passion for writing poetry. I guess a conscious flow is the reason I never noticed me. Supposedly these niggas be working. I really doubt it. They clouded the game with impetus and nothing new is interesting. It's like they selling pussy, prostituting music industry. And that's the type of shit that you niggas wanna hit. Seriously? I've been staring at the pages where the pain is. Thinking, what the fuck do I gotta do to become famous? And put my niggas in a position where they can make it. I let my niggas know I got them if they knees on knees on knees on knees. I let my motherfucking niggas know I got them if they ever knees on knees on knees on. I let my motherfucking niggas know. Oh.
Oh my. Oh.
you are mathematics. I'll take a fraction of a second to factor in it. The fact that you were whack at this. Lyrical crack addict, back with the rap habits. Pack in the bowl with the smack in the back attic. So get a snack, Abbott, and clear the plaque from your ears. And recognize that Mikey's got a knack at it, or a knack for it. I hit the sack knowing I'm on track, while you all lack and just slack at it. Don't mean a room, make it padded as fuck. Trying to get high to get bodies, daffies, and ducks. I'm like, if most death fucked with Brady a bunch, then crossbreeded with Eminem and spitting his lunch. It's like, all these new rappers so sissy. I bone Misty and tell Ash to catch them all 150. I'm done playing with them, spit till I'm so dizzy. Kill a rapper, throw him in the sea, cause he's so fishy. So coast with me and watch me break it down. I got one mic in 2 minutes to take the crown. Three of them rappers tossed in a lake, can ache and drown. Four witness and the feds said that they ain't been found. Five guys get squashed like five flies. I spy with my eyes, six lies in your verses. Seven lines so wise, I ate rappers alive. Got nine lives, survivors stay worthless. Purpose, tens all round they shirtless. Me, I just go in 11 rounds straight, heavyweight first rate on verses. No curses, rehearses, reverse this. If you ain't get it, in my thumbs up like a white dude on Reddit. I just spit the get by, drink and get high. Cause regret will have you sick, staring at the sky. Asking why, you can try, but there's never an answer. Just remember your befores, no there's forever an after. Faint laughter, 22 fans in New Hampshire. And searching never climbs, how I'm ill like cancer. Sick like swine flu, the shit like Pampers. Either way, know that I'm a microphone master. White like Casper, Mike might pass you. The type to make you like Mike's quite nice after. Right with my right, spit nice and right faster. So if you think you better step up and get plastered. Ha, said I'm a man of my word, you ain't heard. We was first going ham in the verse. So immersed in the thirst, hurt your bubble gon' burst. Always hoping for the best, but preparing for the worst. Cause that's life, it cuts like a knife all the time. Expect the unexpected, get lost in the rhyme. Climb, I wake up, shower and grind. And I ain't even entered my prime. So one time for my OG fans who've been here from the start. And every bar coming from the heart. And I ain't mad, I just want them all to recognize the art. So watch me as I rise up on the charts. T.I.S. life, bitch.
Yeah. I don't know what it is, but she is different than me. Wasn't only through these songs, she actually listened to me. Was the money or these clothes, I know she worried.
Yo, dude, for real, I saw it come up, and then it was just down again. Alright dude, I'll join you, because the server's just not cooperating right now. Yeah dude, yeah I'm on, I'm just gonna do a thing of fucking Skywars while we wait. Dude, I've been lagging my tits off. I mean, it doesn't help that I'm running like 3 Minecraft accounts, but and Skype and watching stream and everything else.
But and it doesn't help that Skype Hypixel just lags.
Yeah.
Considering how much money they make per month, they should really buy a better host.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Alrighty, while you're doing that, I'm gonna get a goddamn drink, cause I'm dying of thirst in my room right now, dude. It's so hot. Oh. Nice. All right.
I can't turn off any map, right?
I had to take mine completely out of the mod pack.
Yeah, I'm about to do that. Waypoints are weird, so I can only just get a different waypoint mod that's compatible with this mod pack.
Can
actually show up.
Yeah, fuck dude, I just spilled ice cold water all over me.
Nice job.
Thanks, dude. Yeah, if you get a rod, you should toss that, you know what I'm saying?
Shit.
Dude, what do you think this type of shit is?
I got speed and regen.
Yeah, I go kit potion. Potion kit. Fuck, I'm gonna have to fight these two kids. Get dicked. Get dicked, kid.
I'm lagging my ass off right now.
Oh boy, he had a rocket rod.
I got one too. Got another regen pop for you.
Tesma here. I got him. Guy coming. Ooh, fire is.
Oh, GG.
Get my dick handed to me. That was rough.
Yo.
Yo, I just have a casual Power 5 bow in my inventory. Oh god.
So done.
Why?
Just got knocked off. I had him knocked back. I had no armor too. Yeah. I'm gonna 1-2, but you'll probably see some next one.
That was way too easy.
It honestly,
that was way too easy, dude.
They should honestly, they should just remove knockback stuff. It just like takes no skill.
Alright, I'm gonna see if it's up. It's back up.
I probably missed my cue.
Oh, I swear to God. Dude, I swear to God. I have to restart my game too. No! You know they're gonna do it as I'm restarting my game. Oh my god. Fuck. No, I swear to God, dude.
The one thing that sucks about the Cosmo mod that it takes a while for.
Fuck yeah, it does. Man, am I back? Am I back? Yes, I'm back.
That should be good.
Okay. Goddamn. That was almost rough. Who wants a key all? Yeah, I'm streaming. You can do better than that, boys. Even with my alts on, I'm still... Jesus Christ. Dude, you see Fusion join the faction from Intensity?
I just got kicked for spam.
Dude, if you missed the key.
He tells me to spam it.
Yo, you're the only one that got kicked on.
Yeah, pretty much, bro.
No, because it was a helper that, like, kicked you because he saw. Dude, that's awesome.
And then I see someone type in chat like 6 times in a row.
Slash keys. Yeah, I got a key. Did you get a key?
Yeah, I got a key.
Okay, good. Do that.
Shovel again. I'm actually about to hold a gun right now.
Dude, I got. Okay, so I had 5 keys to use. 3 out of 5 of those were fucking shovels, dude. It's for real bullshit. Can't see a goddamn thing, dude. I really gotta fix my gamma. It would. Fuck.
Wait, you have 4 different ults?
I have 3. Oh. Yeah. We don't need to say those out loud right now.
Yeah. Give me the one you know when you come talking about, right?
Yeah. Cause yeah, that squad is watching.
I see, oh, relax, bro. Relax. I can't even open anything.
Yeah, man, it's rough.
Not even delay. I just can't open anything.
Another key all. This man needs to calm down.
Finally opens.
Oh my god, okay.
I lag back and then it closes it.
Yeah.
And then I figure out one of the curses I made was a mundane potion. Yeah.
Come on, Staff, you had one goddamn job.
One job. Wait. What Infinity members got back?
Taekwon and then another guy.
I know.
2 people that jumped us that got banned for hacking.
Oh, and I lost like 3.
Right.
Full sets, but actually, I should get those back.
Right, that's exactly what I'm saying. I told him, I was like, so we died to them. Any way we can get our stuff back? He's like, yeah, proof. And I'm like, no, I wasn't recording at the goddamn time.
Yeah.
I'm not recording while I'm mining Edenstone for hours for my base. And he's like, oh, sorry, I can't help you. I'm like, oh my god.
Of course
you do. Yeah.
I'm almost finished.
Alrighty.
This batch is probably just...
trying to figure out a good way to do this. What the fuck? Ah, shit. Oh, nothing. My game's just not on my side right now.
I'm gonna have to crank out some like makes like tomorrow, like then I'm gonna see.
Right? Like, we've already done a lot, but. Yeah, tonight, dude, we gotta finish the sand. Yeah.
I thought
No, we have to finish the sand and obby walking filters.
Oh yeah, I made a schematic for that, so I should see.
Okay, yeah. Better. I have a big schematic for it, so. Wait, what? Can I help Jen or play San? I can print with three outs. Okay. Eventually. Yeah. Forgot he was in stream. I was like, how the fuck? Shit. Hang on, I need a F who. Open stream back up for a second. Catch up on chat. Okay, I'm not feeling the song. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck am I stuck on?
Alright, there's about three dubs of instant health one.
Dude, I gotta be honest, I'm probably gonna snag a dub.
Oh, there's gonna be more tonight or tomorrow.
Just do speed and strength, we can just buy insta health. Cause speed and
strength. Two dubs of speed and then like six dubs of
speed. Dude!
Two dubs of strength and six dubs of speed.
Yeah, dude, focus went in. He's like, seven dubs of speed, no dubs of anything else. Boy.
I think he got on a little bit after he finished talking to that one. Did you see?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, he just straight up dipped. He's like, sorry, guys. And I was like, whatever, dude.
Yeah, we only have one double strength left, so I'm gonna do a few of those.
Alright, I normally take like five when I go in.
I usually take like four.
And then... Fucking stuck. Make sure. Yo, what the fuck? Yeah, let's get a better song playing on here. Song's not very good. A sugar. Nah, I'm good.
Wait, if I get a shovel right now, I'm actually done. I got a shovel. Now I'm gonna kill myself.
What does it have on it?
Infusion 1, Blazing Touch 1.
Hey, Blazing Touch, that's decent.
Well, glass, yeah. The other one, I put a Jed Obby Aura on it, which I mean, I don't really understand the point of it.
Wait, Obby Aura on a shovel?
Yes.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
That's great.
I have one extra set right now.
Dude! That actually, okay. Eventually during my stream, I'm gonna go mining in the overworld for gold, so fucking. And like levels and shit, so I can start enchanting gear. Because gear sells for good, and plus I only have one full set left.
Same.
Besides the one I'm in.
Gave out. Well, they set this one, which I'm really regretting right now.
Welcome, soul.
My money is going to be completely gone tomorrow.
What? Okay. Creeper Grinder is going. Well, besides the part of, you know, when we actually need the creeper spawners.
Watch our creeper run.
I don't know.
650k and 8 and a shop, so.
Shit.
I don't know how much they actually sell for.
Two of them are an IG. I almost have enough to get one creeper spawner.
Yo, Key Hunter 2, is that worth 150k on a fishing rod?
On a fishing rod?
Yeah.
No, because it only. The proc is only. Each time you catch a fish.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, dude.
Like, I'm not. That's so stupid.
Dude, you know how long you would have to fish?
Bro, I fished before for like 5 minutes and haven't caught any fish. I'm not gonna sit there, what, maybe catch 5 fish in 20 minutes? And now it's just getting no key.
Yeah, cause, well, with a pickaxe infusion, 3x3, by 3, yeah, you have a chance. But, like, I didn't mind probably 11 hours and I didn't get a key.
So the rates are just terrible, but considering that a key is like $10 in shop.
Oh, yeah. Dude, Everybody wants me to do like an amazing interior, and I'm like, boy, if you want an interior done, you get your ass on. You need help? No, thank you. Alright, Tyson, I'm almost ready to PvP. Oh, this is awesome. This guy wants to join us for PvP, sure.
Who is it?
One of our members. I was trying to make a creeper head, and I ended up making it off-center, lopsided. Look at this. Oh my god. Dude, it was going good for a minute, and then I was like, ah, oh, it's not even even, so I tried to fix it, and I was like, what the fuck?
I have no words.
Dude, they make a creeper head look so goddamn easy to make. Nah, that's a lie. Let me tell ya.
No, it's still lopsided.
Yeah, I got it. Douchebag.
No, creeper heads are easy to make. You're just...
Am I autistic?
Love it.
What the fuck? Dude!
You're supposed to use wool, not seafood, like...
I don't give a damn what I'm supposed to use. He's wow, this guy watching stream, that is so bad.
And there's supposed to be a one block gap between them. They're not supposed to be 2 blocks.
Okay, well you know what? Maybe this is a fucking autistic creeper.
Yo, you wanna just throw me under having a little bit of fun?
Wait, what?
Yeah, you have to break all this, it's so off-center, it's bad.
You don't tell me what to do. I got it, man. It was part of the plan. Yeah. Oh my god.
Gonna make that killer content, obviously.
Bleh. You don't fuck up? Are you a real YouTuber? This song is literally, if I have nothing to eat, I would rather just have fried chicken. Reminds me of a colored friend.
What?
Hey!
What's with all the gross stuff on
there? Dude, I don't have fucking gamma up, so I can't see.
Place it every 2.5 blocks.
Okay, I didn't place all that. I didn't place that down there. Oh, that's actually funny. Dude, I don't even know if I just... Should I go for a creep... Okay, creeper head V2 coming in. Coming in.
I swear, it's still off-center.
Don't tell me that. No, it's not.
Massively off-center.
No, it's not.
Gotta move it left 1 block.
Here we go.
You know, it literally can't be even, right?
What?
This is 14 blocks long.
Yeah, I
if you want it action mode.
This guy is you need help.
You do, bro. I swear.
Okay, you know what? I have a solution for this.
Just don't build it.
Dude, literally this. Yeah, solution. Fuck. He said, what is that? What is that? I don't know, guy.
You can just build a big creeper.
No. No.
Okay. What is this? What is this?
Fuck. I don't build. I'm not a builder. I'm not a builder. Dude! You know what?
Boy, I legitimately think I can build better without even looking at my screen. Oh, now it's just an A.
Like, yep. Step
absolutely terrible. At
this dude.
Makes sense.
Tell the other person to do it. Well, Tyson, you're supposed to do it.
No, it might look decent if you just put, like, black...
Hang on. Green. Hang on. I have a solution.
So now you're making an 8. Makes sense. An E now. Okay. It's getting better.
No. That's better. That's it.
L. That's
yep.
Literally what you're taking. It's so many at once. I didn't say.
Yeah, that's it. Just stop, please, my eyes.
I have no words.
Dude, this guy's savage. Just stop, please. My eye.
But, okay, honestly, I'd have 8 block do it because it's pretty decent at pixel art.
Dude, I know. Holy crap.
You're just completely incapable of everything.
Hey, man. I'm not autistic, okay? I'm autistic, not artistic.
Obviously. I have no worries. This actually failed. I'm making a creep head like 6 times over.
Hey. Let me see you do better.
You can make an R. Like, you could make an R, man.
You can't make an R because there's a fucking curve and you can't curve in Minecraft.
You know you could have made it like a bigger scale, right? And actually made an R.
Nope. Does the L stand for loser? Yes, it does. There we go, that's fine. I'm fine with that. Now that I have an excess amount of gray glass.
Made it green, so it slightly matches the creature.
No. Nope. Screw that.
You gotta be edgy, man.
Alright, you ready to PvP?
I guess, man.
I'm scared to go PvP, actually, because I'm streaming.
Unless my frame just die.
Do you know how many things I have running right now? Imagine my frames.
You're still better than mine. I'm getting 50 right now.
I have 114.
Yeah, what I thought.
I have...
laptop, so don't even try.
Dude, I have a YouTube running. I have 2 Minecrafts. I have Skype, and I have Stream. Shit, I didn't grab enough. Alright. Can I join the call? That's not up to me. You have to ask. Message King Gage in game. Alright, I'm gonna sell the stuff on my alt, and then I'm gonna move the alt to AFK the IGs, and we can go PvP. Okay. Nice. Can I join the faction? F invite, cool burns. There you go, bud. Okay, somebody remove the F warp. And let me turn off that so I can't give away who my alt is. Like COVID, text you wanna take my just so now I can turn stream back on and they won't know who my alt was.
I'm about to have to do it at the right person.
Alright. Okay, let me get my shit ready for PvP, and... Alright. Fix. Hello? What?
I'm sorry, your build is so horrible.
Yeah, dude.
He's already finished. Right. That was pretty bad.
Dude,
he's not coming back. He can't come back.
Yeah.
The first problem was it was uneven.
Mm-hmm.
Just the first one.
Oh, there were many.
There's not just one. It was maybe three or four. Or most of the tries.
Dude. No. No, chill.
Chill.
Don't be mad that I fucked your dad. Boy.
What?
Dude, no, that's in the song that I was just playing.
What? Last server resets in 10 minutes.
They're gonna give us a crate key just to shit our mouth. That's kinda sad. Tyson, where do you want a PvP?
Or have they sent you your own?
Oh god.
No, they're going to have to reset.
Wait, by reset the server, they mean like reset the whole thing? Like, you guys do everything?
No.
No, just restart.
Oh.
Slack.
I am not. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not dealing with that guy, like, no offense to him. I ain't dealing with that. Wait a minute, I know why. Alright, can you hear me now? Dude, okay, no offense to that guy, but I'm not dealing with that.
You were just salty because he was going.
No, dude. He was just so annoying. I could. Alright, you want a PvP here, or should we do it at like spawn?
Don't really care, to be honest. Spawn will probably be better.
Alright. I don't remember where we have our claims at for the trap.
I think I have a... No, I don't have a waypoint set anymore.
Huh.
Is that a thing?
Oh. F warp trap. Let me see. So we run east if we need help. So we go to east sides to spawn. What the fuck? I jumped. Damn it, Tyson, I thought you were somebody important.
Wow.
Haha. Everybody wants to do PvP when we're doing base work, but now that we're ready. They're not in. Oh, that's awkward. That's awkward. Oh, this is awkward. What a sad stream. Ah, oh, look who it is. More. What a fag. Oh yeah. Ah. Dude, his fucking Infinity faction got disbanded. That's amazing.
Did it actually?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He joined a faction, F-Top, Hennessy. That is Infinity. Fuck. That. How are they? 37 million. They have 161 cows, 12 iron golems. Boy.
One of their members. Oh no, that's good. One of that rich IRL.
Yeah.
They probably just have no lives, you know.
Fuck. What the fuck? Again? I'm digging this song. Dude, I think we should go to our base and PvP.
I don't, because at our base I get saved from there.
Oh! This time you won't be able to trap us. Oh, here they come.
If there's more than three, I don't think I'm gonna.
This faction, the faction that always ganks us, has 9 of them online. Dude, enemy at warp cactus.
Hey.
F warp cactus. Oh, dude, I see them. Dude, he's right there. I'm potting up. Tyson, go tag him. Go tag him. Don't let him get out.
Where?
Oh my god. This guy's calling my Skype and it just fucking fucked it all up. I was gonna gank him.
Where is he at now?
No, let me drag him.
There's multiple.
I don't care.
Oh, of course they TP people in.
It's fine.
Hey, it's actually a 3v3.
Dude, thank God.
And of course, I start lagging as soon as. Oh,
dude, this guy's so bad. Oh, it's lagging. It's lagging so bad, dude.
Oh, lagging so bad. Oh my god. Yo.
Just don't die, Tyson.
This section is so bad right now.
Dude, it's lagging so bad! But I can quick drop kids.
I can't quick drop, I can't even hit him.
This guy's an axe. You wanna go, kid?
He was running.
This guy's axe. Why do axes do so much damage? Tyson, you wanna get this kid off? Yo. This Gerardo guy is something else. His axe does so much damage, dude. We'll get this bitch. JC, should I buy a rank? Yes.
Yo, okay, I'm pitching up.
Dude, I can't even hit this guy.
Yo, the guy was chasing got out, but I drained him on pots. Hope he comes back.
I'm in a cave with a guy.
Restart my 20 seconds.
Shit! Are you serious?
Wait, what are your cords? I probably can run and get the gear if you guys both go.
Well, I know, I was gonna say.
It's like, I don't know, we'll figure something out when we get back in.
Shit. I'm still on. Haha, I'm still on, damn it. Yeah, I just have to get on before he does.
Is that Gerardo, dude?
Yep. The guy whose axe does like 6 fucking hearts a hit.
Probably has the baddest axe or hit battle.
Dude, it does a lot of damage, I can tell you that much. I put all my levels into swords, so I probably should have done axes.
Auto reset method.
Yeah. I'm waiting. Still disconnected.
I'm just chilling.
Ah, this song is so lit. Quag server, get back.
Christ.
What?
I forgot I had a rough gas in my paper tomorrow. Nah, I won't take it that long. Probably like an hour or so.
You just AFK while you do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna just stretch out every paragraph. And just like repeat stuff.
You're like, to conclude my starting sentence, let me just tell you.
It's done.
Yeah, you're like, let me just tell you about why Mexico is spelt with an M. What? Your paper's about Greek gods. Don't question me. This is my report.
I'm getting to that. Calm down.
Right.
You gotta talk about why Kentucky is
right. Come on, server. Are you serious right now?
I'll be right back.
Alright, dude. Server, please. Alright, let's go. Alright. Dude, hang on, I'm in PvP right now and I'm lagging. This guy has an axe, I ain't trying to fight him. Sir, please. Damn it, he got out. Yeah. I might start bringing two sets.
My set barely got into 50 diamonds. I almost complete trash.
Mm-hmm. Fire rest pot.
Completely forgot about fire rest pots.
This guy's asking if we got it, and I'm like, how about that? I'm gonna have to mine for gapples again soon. I have two keys. Nice. Why is our key our fucking dude? Our sugarcane farm is huge. I don't know, I'm gonna go do mine. A lot of motherfuckers. I wonder where the key, what the fucking crates are.
Okay, I got a key hunter one fishing rod. My craft this one. I mean, key hunter though, I might just sell it to be honest.
Apparently our teammate got an insane shovel. Let's see what I get.
Efficiency 9.
What?
Infusion.
Boy.
You got the best shovel you can get.
But it's a shovel. I just got an Efficiency 5 Infusion 1 pickaxe. Dude, teammate coming in with a clutch. Alright, so I got an Infusion 1 pickaxe. Let's see what else I get. There's a fishing rod. I got another pickaxe. Oh my god.
Bro, that's one of those my way. I only have a 2 left.
Psych. Oh, another shovel. Got the keys to doing my alt still. How do I show an item in chat? You cannot. Jesus Christ, another one? Dude.
I'm gonna go get a drink, I'll be right back.
Alright, don't log off.
No.
Now you done it. Okay. Goddamn. I'm just gonna end the first stream here. Start up another one in a little bit. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Peace.